I'm going now. This is my playthrough of Final Fantasy XIV. This is the Road 260. Oh, Heaven's Ward. Whatever comes first. Myself the innkeeper. Was closest. This one, I think. I can drive. But I suppose fetching the guy to drive works too. I said I can drive as I don't even know I'm heading in the right direction. Coffin is this way. We have a side quest. Well, part of the side quest. I'm doing this now. Okay. What happened there, but whatever. Back to the main story. Yeah. side. Go, Dragon, go! So it doesn't even stop, right? Chaos dust. Doom bash. That was an issue. Why was that so hard? This would have been the easier way up. And where am I going? Back to that way. Okay. Go this way. Gonna go this way. Steed back to the coffin. Oh yeah, it's coughing and coffee light. Oh, coffee and coughing. Yeah, this place. I think street wise all the mounts are the same. It just seems like he moves the slowest. The Chocobo and the Dragon Man are the fastest. Take a break here. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and see you next week.